And now while you're going through it, you done got the patience that you need to get while you're in the midst of it. And then now God done brought you out of it. Now it gives you the experience, because now you know that if you find yourself going through it again, that God is more than able to bring you out again. And then now after God done brought you out and gave you the experience, now he done gave you hope. Because guess what? When you find yourself going through something else, you know if he brought you out of that, he can bring you out of this.
Right.
So that's what tribulation does. Tribulations give you patience, it gives you experience, and it gives you hope.
Amen.
And hope make you not ashamed.
Amen.
Hope make you not ashamed, because you're going to find yourself going through some storms. As long as you live, you're going to find yourself going through storms. As long as you live, you're going to find yourself going through hard times. As long as you live, you're going to realize and find out that everybody don't like you.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
That tragedy does come.
Amen.
And who is this? But what hope does, hope makes you not ashamed, because it keeps you anchored.
Right.
Regardless how strong the wind blows.
Right.
It keeps you settled. No matter how much people talking about you and lying on you, it keeps you settled. Regardless of what the doctor report say it look like.
Yeah.
hope, that's what hope does. Hope make you not ashamed. It make you not